This is a story about money. A story that involves money has to involve a strong character. Moolchand. Yes, you, Moolchand. With Moolchand's birth came lots of wealth. Hence his parents named him Moolchand. But his granny thought they were sinking in debt and decided to bring up Moolchand with the motto, never ever borrow money. One day on the way back from school, Moolchand spots a candy floss seller. In a split second, he forgets his granny's motto and borrows money. Exactly then, his granny appears from nowhere. She teaches him a lesson by making him write an imposition every single day until Moolchand is a grown-up man of strong character. So strong that he is over any sort of temptations. Never eats candy floss. Never borrows money. Actually, never borrows anything. Anything at all. He would stop his wife from borrowing sugar from the neighbors. Even stop his son from doing subtraction by borrowing. He did take his granny's motto very seriously. The motto also made him very popular. Until one fine day, his sick granny asked Moolchand to fulfill her last wish. She wished for a dream house. Moolchand was in a fix, wondering how he would ever buy a dream house within his budget. That's when he ends up in a bank. When he discovers that ICICI Bank Home Loan offers a 1% cash back on every EMI and renewable fixed interest rate that gives a flexibility to choose fixed interest rate multiple times over the tenure of the loan, all his worries slowly disappear. Because with ICICI Bank Home Loans, you actually save money while you borrow. Moolchand quickly calculates that he could save 3.5 lakhs on a 50 lakh loan. Moolchand was overjoyed and screams in excitement. Moolchand took a home loan to fulfill his granny's past wish and bought a dream house. To know what was so special about the ICICI Bank home loans that Moolchand let go of his principal, click here to visit www.icicibank.com/cashback.